Canmore, Alberta, an old historic mining town, is surrounded by the beautiful Rocky Mountains, glacier-filled lakes, and many bone-chilling ghost stories. One of the town's most famous ghosts is Lisa, a little girl that sadly and tragically drowned in the swampy wetland area, the very spot where the Canmore Recreation Center and hockey rink now stands.